Slimer!
Oh!
What?
From the start, look right here, just surveying the floor from the elbow and off of a offensive rebound by Royce O'Neal. There, on Sharp finding him at the top of the key. Good movement. And I want to take you back, Sarah. You want to say something about the I think just the offensive rebound.
Yeah.
Crash of glass. This is a Warriors team despite some of the numbers. There's areas on the floor, different lanes, and whether it's driving lanes. And so the Warriors playing the zone, they're trying to protect the paint, protect some of those drivers. Three-point shots, because we know oftentimes that it puts you in a vulnerable place to be able to come in and crash. And so I think that's something for Brooklyn. Just the generation of the offense has not seemed as fluid here in the past, despite the numbers that Thomas has pushed up.
Yeah, Thomas has kept them afloat. 21 points now on 7 of 10 shooting. So the Nets as a team at 50%. And Thomas, the Buffalo team. 7 points, 4 in the lead. Thomas coming underneath. Moving the block by Sharp, and then the foul. And a defensive 3 gets called here against Golden State, so Cam Thomas will be the one to shoot the free throw. Steve Kerr was asked before the game about any details that could be given as to how Draymond Green gets back on the floor, what kind of work he has to do or therapy has to have. He said, look, that's personal. I can't share that. All I can say is Draymond is fully committed to it, and we are as well. And he's going to be around the team and continuing to do that work before he can reinstate. A strong, quick finish, persistent effort, and then back on the run chart.
It's going to be something that, of course, we're continuing to monitor. The league is.
Jimski
And the Warriors are playing hard. They've been playing well. They may have lost to the Clippers recently, but putting together a performance here in this first half. We have to get a low 349 per month lease on road and get up to $1,000 a year in bonus cash on top of the model. But I heard this offer might be fast and stop.
This match was made in baseball heaven.
Well, at least all the toys are made.
It's the perfect acquisition for the city.
There is massive slide between every pitch. You're getting Juan Soto, whose career is on a Hall of Fame trajectory. This is a move you have to make. It's going to be a chess match. Yankees are still got a lot to talk about. He's that important. He's that impactful. But you never know what yes will do.
Yeah.
play lacrosse with Brighton.